up. Come on, give the camera a thumbs up. Are you sure? You gonna hold on? You gotta let go. Oh, here we go. Oh, goodness.
All right.
You ready? Are you sure? Get ready for it. Sometimes they got videos of people on this, and the guy passes out. It's pretty hilarious. You got white knuckles now?
I don't know. I tanned a lot.
Good stuff. Proud of you.
Yay.
Yay. You think Brian would have gone on this?
Nope.
Think John would have gone on this?
Maybe.
Maybe I'll get him to go on it later.
I actually do want to go on it again.
It's expensive.
Oh, yeah.
A little too much. She's like, oh my gosh. I said, think we can get Brian to go on this? She goes, nope. I said, think I can get John to go on this? And she's like, maybe.
Hey.
She is a roller coaster junkie, though. I will tell you that.
Goes faster than Cheetah Hunt, doesn't it?
Yeah. But it feels way faster on here. What?
Did it beat Rocky Roller Coaster? No?
But it feels a lot faster.
Well, it was a lot faster. It was like... Oh, it's such a good ride. We had passes for a year, and we'd just go down and hit like three rides and then go to the hotel. The when Volcano Bay first came out,
I went in 2007 maybe, I think it was.
Right when it opened?
Pretty much when Rock and
You
Roll
had to do the bands?
Like, yeah, yeah. I was actually, we had a
then you had to wait for that ride and you couldn't go on any of the others.
They did the fast tracks for you. But.
Yeah, but once you're on a fast track, you can't go on any other ride, right?
Yeah, yeah, exactly.
Yeah, that was...
Yeah.
You gonna be able to walk?
I hope. Because my legs are in tight.
Are you here for ice cream now?
Well, that's why I was walking this way. So I figured, let's at least go look at it if we do it.